والذين يقولون ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين.
And the Shaykh mentioned then, so that we can understand the correct haya, which is connected to iman, that we have to now explain that it is of two types.
Haya gharizi wa haya un muktasab. Gharizi fitra.
There is a modesty that is innate and already with the individual, and then there is a modesty that is practiced, and then eventually the person attains it.
Fal haya asluhu gharizi khalaqahu Allah fi qalbi al-abawayn Adam wa Hawa.
The innate modesty is a trait that Allah has created in Adam and Hawa.
ولذلك لما عصى آدم ربه أكل من الشجرة.
And due to that, when Adam عليه السلام erred and ate from the tree,
وظهر أثر المعصية عليه,
the result of that error became apparent,
بانكشاف العورة,
with the exposing of the عورة.
سارعا إلى ستر عورتهما.
They rushed to cover their aura.
أوراق الشجرة.
With the leaves of the tree.
بمجرد أن بدت لهم سوآتهما.
The exact moment that it became apparent to them.
إذن لا شك أن الحياء غريزة فطر عليها جميع الناس.
And that this is clear then that haya is something that was innate and created in all of the people.
المؤمن والكافر.
The believer and the disbeliever.
ولكن الناس يتفاوتون في ذلك.
However, the people are at different levels with regards to it.
فمن الناس من فطر على قدر كبير من الحياء.
From the people are those who have a large amount of حياءنا.
كما قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لعبد القيس كما في بعض الروايات. إن فيك خصلتين يحبهما الله الحلم والحياء.
As the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to Abdul Qais, that you have two traits within you that are beloved to Allah, gentleness and forbearance and shyness.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala jabalahu ala dhalika.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made this be within him.
ولا ريب أن كل إنسان قد أودع الله سبحانه وتعالى فيه حياء فطريا.
There is no doubt that Allah has put within all people this trait of modesty.
وإذا أردت أن تعرف حقيقة هذا المعنى,
and if you want to know the reality of this understanding,
فانظر إلى الصغير من له سنة أو سنتان.
Look at the young child that is either 1 or 2 years old.
حينما تحدق النظر فيه,
so that when you focus your attention on him,
فإنه لربما وضع إصبعه في فمه.
He may then take his hand and cover his mouth out of shyness.
ونكس رأسه.
And he'll shake his head.
وعلته الحمرة على وجهه.
He'll start to blush.
إنها الفطرة التي فطر الله الناس عليها.
It is indeed the modesty that Allah has created the people to be upon.
ما فطرهم الله تبارك وتعالى على البأداء.
And Allah did not create the people to be foul or evil.
وعلى مساوي الأخلاق.
And He did not create them to have bad manners.
إلا أن يمكن هذه الفطرة التي خلقها سبحانه وتعالى في الإنسان أن تتغير لظروف يمر بها الإنسان تتدنس وتتغير الفطرة التي الفطرة قد ينتكس الإنسان وتتغير فطرته.
And it is possible that a person will, throughout the experiences they have, that this changes within them.
كما قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ما من مولود إلا ويولد على الفطرة فأبواه يهودانه أو ينصرانه أو يمجسانه.
And in the hadith where the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that there is no child or a child that is born except that he is born upon the fitrah. And it is that their parents will turn them into either Jews or Christians or Magians.
فهذا الخلق يمكن أن يكتسب ويمكن أن ينمى في نفس الإنسان.
And so that this trait of modesty, it is possible that this person throughout time develops it, or that it is already innate within them.
فالصغير حينما يسمع كلمات من أبويه أو ممن حوله.
And when the child hears certain speech from his parents or those who are around them,
يعلمونه فيها ما يليق وما لا يليق.
that they teach them that which is appropriate and that which is inappropriate.
فَإِنَّ ذَلِكَ يَنْمُو فِي نَفْسِهِ.
That then develops within their heart, inside them.
وَيَتَجَدَّرْ حَتَّى يَصِيرَ الْحَيَاءُ سِمَةً بَارِزَةً لَهُ.
And this then develops up until it becomes a character of this child.
وَبِالْعَكْسِ كَذَلِكَ إِذَا رَأَى مِنْ أُمِّهِ وَأَبِيهِ مَا لَا يَلِيقُ فَقَدْ يَنْشَأْ عَلَى ذَلِكَ الشَّيْءِ.
And also in the opposite, if they see this from their father or their mother, things that are inappropriate, he may then grow up to be that way.
ومن أمثلة التي تدل على هذا الحياء الفطري.
And from the examples that are proof for this type of modesty that is innate.
كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم أشد حياء من العذراء في خدرها.
How the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم was described, he had so much modesty, which was then he was compared to the virgin girl who was yet to be married in her compound, in her place where she is hidden.
وإذا كره شيئاً عرف في وجهه.
And if he disliked a thing, it would be clear on his face.
كحياء الرجل والمرأة من كشف العورة أمام آخرين. هذا كله يدل على الحياء الفطري أو الغريزي.
And this type of innate, the proof or the example of having this innate type of modesty or shyness is that the person will cover their aura.
كما ذكرنا في قصة آدم وحواء.
The way we mention in the story of Adam and Hawa.
النوع الثاني من الحياء الحياء المكتسب.
And the second type of modesty or shyness is the one that is earned or developed over time.
وهو الحياء الإيماني.
And this is the حياء of إيمان.
الذي يحجب ويمنع المؤمن من فعل المعاصي والدنايا.
This is the type that prevents the believer from doing that which is reprehensible or evil.
حياء من الله سبحانه وتعالى.
Being shy or having modesty towards Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
وهذا الحياء يتولد في القلب.
This type of modesty grows within the heart.
من رؤية النعم مع رؤية التقصير في حق المنعم.
Or they're seeing the blessings of Allah and also realizing not having fulfilled the right of the one who has blessed him.
إذن الحياء المكتسب يتولد من معرفة الله ومعرفة عظمته.
And this modesty develops and grows in one's heart due to knowing Allah or coming to know Allah and knowing His blessings.
وقربه من عباده.
And his nearness to his slaves.
واطلاعه عليهم.
And the fact that he knows about their affairs and he sees.
وعلمه بخائنة الأعين وما تخفي الصدور.
And knowing the deceitful eye and that which the chests hide.
طبعا المعرفة والعلم لا يكفيان لكن لا بد من النية.
And knowing alone is not sufficient. Rather there has to also be intention or نية.
الذي ذكر في الحديث الحياء من الإيمان المقصود به الذي يوافق أحكام الشريعة تبتعد عن السيئات والقبائح والزواجر وتأتي بالأوامر.
The type of shyness that is mentioned in the hadith is the one that prevents one from doing the things that are impermissible and the things that are reprehensible and that you fulfill the obligations and the you do not transgress the boundaries of Allah.
الحياء الفطري أول يتحول إلى حياء مكتسب الإيماني مع وجود النية واتباع أوامر المولى عز وجل سبحانه وتعالى واجتناب نواهيه.
So the innate type of modesty or shyness that is within the person, it may change into the earned or the developed modesty once there is the presence of the intention, which is to fulfill the obligations of Allah and to refrain from that which He made impermissible.
يعني الحياء الفطري شيء جميل ولكن لا تؤجر عليه.
The modesty that is innate within a person is something that is good. However, you are not rewarded for it.
إلى أن يتحول إلى حياء مكتسب.
Up until it changes into the earned type of modesty while the presence of the intention is there.